Hey y'all, I'm Tava, the director of the Oklahoma Film and Music Office, coming to you live from Mostly Harmless Media at the Tower Theater. We are glad you joined us for the August issue of Now Playing. We hope you joined us last month in Okemah, Oklahoma, home of Woody Guthrie, celebrating Woody Fest. It was an all virtual festival. The combined content reached over 80,000 had over 80,000 views and reached over 15,000 people, and of those, 150 were children. So I love the fact that Woody Fest is really working hard to engage with younger audiences, bringing Oklahoma music to them. And then coming up, I hope you will also join us at Back to Paradise. It's a Tulsa tribute to Okie music. And read all the details here in this newsletter. It's gonna be so cool to see how 20 Oklahoma musicians and two engineers produced 17 tracks of music over a 4-day period. So you won't wanna miss that. We hope that you will tune in there. And then on the film side of things here in Oklahoma, cameras are rolling. So if you are new to the film industry, or want to join the action here, we want to remind you to go to our brand new Getting Started to Work in Film on our webpage and learn how you can plug in to the industry. And if you're already working in film in Oklahoma, remember to visit our website on the reopening and resource page to continue connecting with newer resources as COVID continues to evolve. We currently have 9 projects on the ground filming right now, with 25 more in the queue to commence photography through the end of 2020. And then on the horizon, we have another 16 projects that we're working with right now in our holding queue to try to onboard them to film in early 2021. So hopefully there'll be lots of opportunities for you to return to work safely when you're ready. And then as we wrap it up today, thanks again for tuning in. Please do not miss checking out the Spotlight and Innovation videos here in this issue, and meet our incredibly talented film and music professionals down in the profile section. So stay tuned on social media with us, and we look forward to seeing you next month. Stay well.